We keep focusing on the crisis, but we don't want to look back. And our leadership has successfully let us down because their desire to be elected to a second term means they won't do the hard things for 4 years and be content.
And because he can't piss off the pusher.
Just be content that history will judge you after 4 years. Maybe we don't need an 8-year president. Maybe we need somebody that swings for the fence.
Like in France.
Somebody that swings for the fence for us.
Right.